Stefan Steyn, kaptein van die onder 15B span. Ek speel loskakkel. Alle harde werk op die practice ground pay af. As ons so speel, tweede helft het ons die bal lekker meer versprei. Eerste helft is maar gesukkel, was baie close geweest. Maar ek dink die manne is gelukkig met die performance.
Dit was 'n lekker game. Maar op einde van die dag het ons mos verloor en daar's baie foute wat ons gemaak het en ons moet net leer uit ons foute uit.
The guys came to the task. They've been through a very tough 3 weeks, lost 4 players to injuries, big players. So they just proved their mettle this evening.
G'day, my name is Willem Lotering. I'm playing 8th man for Gobabis Gymnasium today. I'm sure we had a very tough game against MNK Gertse. It was a tough game, a lot of running. We had a lot of casualties, but I still think our team did well today. Qualified for the semis, and now it's just we just have to go on and work harder for the next game.
Hi, my name is Realdo van Wijk. I'm from MNK Gertse High School from Rehoboth. I'm the acting coach for the under-19B team. I think they're not demotivated. I think they performed during the season. They performed better. I believe that this is just a minor setback. But we don't take it as a setback, we take it as a stepping stone. We will just go back to the drawing board and prepare for the next season.
Hello, I'm Handre. I'm the captain for Windhoek Gymnasium's third team. I play flanker, number 7. I feel like it was a good game. We started well. We started slowing down in the middle. We started playing loosely and we didn't play our structures. They started breaking through and those points started showing that we weren't playing right, but at the end we started playing together again.
I think I'm gelukkig met goede spelers geblesseerd. En die leidtjes, ons het nou so, wat ons geoefen het, ek het van die begin van die jare wat ons in toernooitjies deel. So van 114 af het ons span gebouw, so die mankies ken mekaar, hulle weet hoe om saam te speel. En ek denk dit is die recipe. So die crowd het ons gedra en ek wil net vir hulle sê baie dankie, ons waardeer het baie. Baie dankie vir momentum om het toe te laten met die boys hulle sy talente kan display, ja. Baie dankie.